Okay.
So here we go. We got number one out. You saw that. This one, the lock bead's out. It's soaked up, and hopefully there's no excitement.
Plenty of room. If this one comes out as nice as the first one did, which was not much.
Did you go that way first? There you go.
All right.
Carry this one maybe, and
I'd go out on top 100% without breaking it.
And then you can follow Brad maybe with the camera so people can see what we did there.
Yep.
I don't have a good hold. We gotta go. Can you go your way, Matt?
Yeah. Okay.
There you go. Got her. I'm letting go.
Okay.
And Mike, can you hold on a second?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, so watch where you're backing into the thing. I'm going to go first this time. What somebody said is you can just kind of overlap them to see if that works. Down flat on and sitting on the wood. Flat on the bottom and sitting on wood is what I want.
It would have to go that way, 4 inches.
Okay.
And now we got.
Okay, slide it back so that kind of touches up there in the corner.
Yep. Okay.
That's all we need. All right. Thanks everybody. Like and subscribe.
Hit the button.